In this tutorial, I'll be going over how to crochet a simple coffee sleeve. The first step is to crochet a foundation chain. For this coffee sleeve, I've done 24 chains, but the number that you make may be more or less depending on your yarn, hook, and cup. However long it ends up being, you want it to fit snugly around your coffee cup. Once the chain seems to be about the right length, slip stitch into the first chain. Double check that it's the right length and fits the cup. For the first row, single crochet around, starting in the same chain that you did the slip stitch into. The number of stitches should be the same as the number in the foundation chain. So here I've done 24 stitches of single crochet. For the next row, double crochet around. Here I've done a total of 24 double crochets. Next, do double crochets in the posts from the front of the stitches from the previous round. Crocheting together the loops of the front post double crochet and the double crochet rows, do 4 repetitions of 5 single crochets and 1 increase. Now you'll just want to double check that the sleeve is fitting the cup. For row 5, just double crochet around. Row 6 is another row of front post double crochet. this row, you'll single crochet, and crochet the front post double crochet and the double crochet together. This time you'll do 4 repetitions of 6 single crochet with 1 increase. For row 8, double crochet around. For row 9, front post double crochet around. For the next row, single crochet the front post double crochet and the double crochet together, and do 4 repetitions of 7 single crochet with 1 increase. At around this point, you're probably going to want to check how the sleeve is fitting the cup. If you want a shorter sleeve, this is a good size for it. At this point, you don't need to increase anymore. So the next 6 rows are the repetitions of double crochet, front post double crochet, and then single crochet twice. Same as the previous rows, except you're not increasing at all.